thing now in boxing. You have Mike Tyson doing exhibitions. Yeah. You have the YouTubers. Then you have like the fights, like the Tank and Ryan. I want to see. I want to see Teofimo and Devin. Who wins that one? Teofimo and Devin.
I like Teofimo. I honestly beat a bet with my brother Emiliano. Emiliano loved Loma. I mean, you see where he kind of gets his angles from. He was like, "Nah, Loma this, Loma that." I'm like, "Bro, trust me. I just feel."
Well, he gets his angles from his dad.
From you, you're right. Come on, what are you talking about? Okay, but he likes Loma. He really praises Loma. I'm like, dude, I really feel Teofimo's gonna get him. I just don't know why. I feel he's sharp. I feel he's a complete fighter. He can do it all. But he was like, "All right, bro, let's put money." So he didn't want to pay my money. I was like, "Hey, Dad, you gotta show this youngster. If he's gonna bet me, you better pay money, bro." So, yeah, Teofimo's one of my favorite fighters. I like Teofimo. I like Berlanga. Berlanga's nice.
16-0, 16 knockouts. He's impressive.
Bro, everybody's like, "Oh, I want to see him go past the first round." Well, if he's getting into the
keep it up.
First
yep.
round, keep doing it. So,
and then David Benavidez, another monster.
I like Benavidez too, bro.
Okay, him and Charlo, who wins?
I got to go with my boy Benavidez, man. Benavidez is real strong, and he throws really fast and powerful. I know my homie Alexis Espino tells me this guy is really strong. And they sparred the other day, too. So, 68, a lot of fights need to happen. I want to see him and Caleb go at it.
Oh, that beef is real.
It is, huh?
The beef is real, yeah. That'd be interesting. But you're doing good. You're happy. You're getting ready for March 4th already. Two fights in what, 2 months?
Two fights in like 2 months.
Seems like it. And you're looking happy. You're looking good.
Thank you. I feel good.
What weight do you compete at?
I'll find out 160. But eventually, you know, it's my second fight. I'll come down to 54.